गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज़ योर EVS बुक। ओपन लेसन 2। लेसन नेम इज़ आवर बॉडी। यू कैन सी हियर इज़ अ गर्ल, लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स केप्ट हियर। लिसन केयरफुली, ईवा इज़ गेटिंग रेडी फॉर हर स्कूल। हियर इज़ अ गर्ल, हर नेम इज़ ईवा एंड सी इज़ गेटिंग रेडी फॉर हर स्कूल। Match and help her choose the given things with the suitable body parts. First thing, where should be? Now we will sew. We will match it with the help of scale and pencil. Now see, this is hair band. It should be here. Match with me. Take scale and pencil and draw lines. Hair band should be in her hair. Now see, here is a tie. You can see, match this tie. It will be in her neck. So draw line in this way. We wear tie here. Okay. Now see, here is a belt. It should be here. See, belt should be here. We will draw a line. Belt should be in her vest. Now see, here is a watch. We wear watch in our hand. See, here should be watch. Match in this way with the help of scale and pencil. See, what is this? Socks. It should be in her leg. See, match it in this way. Shoes also. First she will wear her socks, after that shoes. These also should be in her leg. So in this way you will match all things. Where should be these things? You will match in this way. After that, see here. If you are going to school, suppose that, who helps you to get ready for school? See, mother, father, granny or grandpa. Four pictures are here. Who helps you to get ready for school? You will decide it. You can write this. If your mother helping, you will tick here. If your father is helping, you will tick here. If your grandma is helping you will tick here. And if your grandfather is helping you will tick here. So who helps you will tick in that box. Now turn your page number 8. See, this is our body. Read with me. Our body is a wonderful system made up of different parts. Look at the picture given below and learn about some of the body parts. See, this is your body. This area is of your face. In your face, lot of body parts. We will read and know which parts are there in our face. After that, we will read other parts. Read with me. What is number 1? See, head, head. Eye, eye. Nose, nose. Teeth, teeth. In this side, come here. Ear, ear. Cheek, cheek. Lip, lip. Chin, chin. You are looking. These parts are of face. After that, what is here? See, neck, neck. Shoulder, shoulder. See, this is your shoulder. Chest, chest. This is your chest. Abdomen. Abdomen. See, this is your abdomen. डब्ल्यू ए आई एस टी वेस्ट, दिस इज सी इट इज वेस्ट. डब्ल्यू आर आई एस टी रिस्ट, दिस इज रिस्ट. एफ आई एन जी ई आर फिंगर, यू कैन सी. एच ए एन डी हैंड, दिस इज योर हैंड. कम इन दिस साइड. एच आई पी हिप, दिस वन योर इज योर हिप. थाई, टी एच आई जी एस थाई, दिस इज योर थाई. के एन डबल ई नी, दिस वन इज योर नी. दिस इज योर पार्ट ऑफ योर लेग. सी ए एन के एल ई एंकल. एफ डबल ओ टी फूट. टी ओ ई टो, तो यू आर लुकिंग दीज आर योर बॉडी पार्ट्स. सी द पिक्चर केयरफुली. पुट योर पेंसिल हियर एंड विद स्पेलिंग रीड ऑल बॉडी पार्ट्स. इन दिस लेसन ऑन दिस पेज यू विल नो हाउ आवर बॉडी वर्क्स. See from here, put your finger also. You, we perform different actions with the help of different parts of our body. Our legs help us to walk, run and jump. Our hands help us to write and hold things. Our eyes help us to see. Our mouth helps us to eat and speak. See again here. You have seen already. This is your body. See. It has many parts. Every parts do their special work. In this picture you can see three children are here. One is running, one is walking, one is running, and see this girl is jumping. So you can say we can walk, run and jump with help of our legs. This is a main work of legs. We can walk, jump, walk, run and jump. Here our hands help us to do, our hands help us to write and hold things. What can you do with your hands? You can write, see in this picture, this boy is writing, this girl is holding the bat. So you can use your hands for writing, for holding things. You can hold anything, bat, here is a bat. You can hold copy, you can hold pencil, you can hold ball. Number of things you can hold with your hands. See here. Our eyes help us to see. How can you see? We can see with the help of our eyes. See, here is a girl. She is seeing a squirrel. So we can see with the help of our eyes. Our mouth helps us to eat and speak. What is the use of mouth? With your mouth you can speak, you can eat chocolates, food, fruits, number of tables you can eat with your mouth, and you can speak with your mouth. So what is the use of mouth? With your mouth you can speak. See, two children, they are talking here. You can eat. This is a use of your mouth. Now see, listen again. With your legs you can walk, run and jump. With your hands you can write and hold things. With your eyes you can see. With your mouth you can speak, you can eat. Now see this. Look at the actions being performed in the pictures given below. Name the body parts being used here. You can see some pictures are given here. Which body part you can use in this picture? See, you can see here is a girl. She's smelling a flower. How can you smell? We can smell with our nose. So in this picture she is using her nose. See, here is a boy. He is playing with football. In this picture, he is kicking a football with the help of legs. In this picture, see, a girl is writing. She is writing with her hands. So you can write here hands. In this picture, you can see this is a ice cube and this boy is touching this. By touching, this boy can feel ice cube is cold. So our skin helps us to feel hot or cold. See here, we must always dress up neatly. Whenever you go somewhere, choose and take. You can see two pictures are here. How would you like to be? Suppose that you are going in a party. At that time, how will you dress up yourself? In this way, see, in this picture, this girl is not properly dressed. Her top is not looking in proper way. Hair is not also in proper way. But see, in this picture, this boy properly dressed and looking neat and clean. We should take this picture because this picture children are properly dressed up. This picture children are not properly dressed up. This is bad. This is, we should go in a party in Finn. Should go there nicely, neatly, and dress up yourself properly. Vocabulary cards, shoulder. Either of the two parts of the body between the top of each arm and neck. Abdomen, the part of the body below the chest that contains the stomach, etc. Thigh, the top part of the leg between the hip and the knee.